Hello guys, I wanted to do a quick video response to one of the comments on my channel. The message was put in by Cossack10101 and it was a question on when do you have a pleural effusion, do you have hiccups? And it's a great question. Actually, I have a whole video on the subject of hiccups and why do hiccups happen. I'm going to put the link below. Make sure you click on that so you can have a full discussion about hiccups. But anyway, in short answer is, if you have anything that's irritating your diaphragm, the muscle that leads to respiration and leads to the lungs going up and down because it contracts the diaphragm right here, the esophagus goes right through it, anything irritating it, a pleural effusion, a lower lobe pneumonia, a liver abscess, an abdominal infection irritating the diaphragm, anything like that will cause the diaphragm to involuntarily contract, creating that hiccough or hiccup, how some people call it. So that's the short answer. Make sure you click the link below that leads to the video on hiccups. And I want to remind you all my YouTube fans that it's finally here, the ED exit video t-shirt. I took suggestions from you all. I changed it to white. I pulled the big logo on the top and it says right there, sharing my passion for emergency medicine, one video at a time, and then my name, and then the link to the ED exit video. You can go to the ED exit video, click on store. You can put a contact information with the shirt size and what you want and how many, and then you'll get a PayPal invoice. Any money that I get from the proceeds, it's only gonna go back to the channel, to the videos, to producing more educational stuff. So make sure you stop by and first, thank you for suggesting. Thank you for the support. And we'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye.